Cason Wallace, maybe the best perimeter defender in this year's class. He's only 6'3", 6'4", but don't be fooled. He can defend up several positions because he is that hard-nosed and tenacious, particularly at the point of attack. And he's also a really, really good pull-up jump shooter from the mid-range on offense. Let's see if he can expand that out to the three-point line. If he does, he could be a really good player for a long time. Jordan Hawkins, he had that sensational run in the NCAA tournament, leading UConn to a surprise championship. He is maybe the best movement shooter in this year's class. You can run him off screens, in transition, on the move, standing still, does not matter. That dude has got a stroke, and he can shoot it from anywhere on the floor. Keontae George, freshman from Baylor, very smooth scorer, can pull up, can make plays, can do pretty much anything off the bounce. He's the kind of guy that you can slot into an offense, maybe even a second unit, and he can pilot that thing from day one and get his from anywhere on the floor. Who should we break down next? Drop a comment below and let us know.